Close snap to him. An underneath throw and is caught on the left-hand side by N'Keal Harry.
And Chandler, Arizona, but they feature him in a lot of ways.
Gain of 12 yards with his 12th catch of the year.
He's the only returning starter from a year ago.
After a gain of 2 on first down, Harry with his second catch. Harry, his cut guard penalty, turns this into 3rd and 6. Kyle Williams went in motion, and they'll throw it back to him. Dumps it over the shoulder. Williams up near the first down. Balaj. Another running play for Balaj on 2nd and long. Hit initially at the 25. Third down and 4. They fake the fly sweep. Roll out for Wilkins, running out of room and throws it away. 2 years ago, though, Jamario Richard ran for over 1,100. Flush from the pocket, Manny Wilkins throws the ball to the sideline, and it's
4 JUCOs that came in this spring that are starting on defense.
Now Richard will run the ball, 28-yard line, second Cabral, and Zach Robertson is in at left tackle, and it's a read and a run, and staying on his feet, nice stiff arm by the quarterback.
He's tough. He showed it on that run.
Just ran it for 19 yards, and this will be N'Keal Harry running on the reverse. The play started going left. It comes back right on the run by Harry. Oh, we've seen an 18-yard running play for the quarterback. We just saw a 17-yard running play on the reverse. Bouncing off the line in 2016. 2013 Holiday Bowl win for Texas Tech in San Diego. Texas Tech 25 with 3rd down and 6. A quick throw. N'Keal Harry has it, but he has nowhere to go.
Banged up on that last drive for Arizona State.
Into the game and running back Jamario Richard. Quarterback Manny Wilkins rolled.
New personnel here. They're just trying to learn how to mesh together.
Just a gain of a yard on the pass play. And a gain of a yard.
Working on getting off blocks.
Empty backfield. Pressure up the middle. Low throw. Incomplete. Tony. And running back Kalen Balaj. In motion was Jenkins. And from the Cabral is a sophomore from Rancho Cucamonga, California. And a low snap back to Wilkins. Arizona State had a problem getting on it. Bad snap again. And not on it. Wilkins did pick it up before. Down and 19 for Arizona State from their own 16. Wilkins, here comes the pressure. And while they have it at the 26, Arizona State does with a 2nd down and 9. Under pressure, Wilkins, he'll stand in and throw it down the sideline. And this has really tilted things in Arizona State's favor field position-wise. But this one is Balaj. Oh, strong. Good run by Balaj. Stayed on his feet after
being down.
For 14 yards. Allen. Wilkins rolling. And Wilkins has some space in front of him to run. He's able to make a cut and motion for Jenkins. And he will throw it Jenkins' way. Jamario Richard running it from the 34 near the 30. Wilkins will get it out quickly, and on the back shoulder fade, it's incomplete. 4 penalties on the drive. Now, it's a running play on 1st and goal. Kept by Manny Wilkins, the quarterback.
Go this part of the field.
They aren't going with the Sparky formation yet. They're throwing the fade, and it is put into the hands of Kyle Williams for a touchdown. City in the game, and Texas Tech right now facing some after the miscue on offense. Running play to start the series from the Wilkins on 2nd and 7. Got the ball out quickly and then thrown down short of the 1st down. Going with a Sparky formation. Back to Balaj on the direct snap. Wilkins, the quarterback, went split out wide right as
for Balaj.
Galen Balaj with a 4-yard run.
Stays with it.
And they will stay with it, yep. And Texas Tech reading it that day. Back to a traditional set with a snap to Wilkins. And the running play for Balaj on a handoff. That was 2nd. 3rd and 4 throw, and it's caught on the move. and brought down out of bounds. Nicely done by Kyle Williams tonight. Direct snap to Ballage on third and one in the Sparky formation, and he is thrown back. And I would say that the replay certainly proved that to be true. There was forward progress to the 36-yard line. Here's pressure. Wilkins hit low by Zach Ball. 18 throwing the ball, just over 100 yards. 14 of 19. And the yardage will get a nice little boost because of the moves made by N'Keal Harry, if the play stands.
Personal foul. Illegal block below the waist. Offense. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Replay second down.
Well, that's just a safety issue and an enforced, a forced call here. So you get the little hit screen on the outside, and here's the block by Harvey. Good call. Have to call it. Takes away some great after-the-catch running from N'Keal Harry.
Very, very bad for Arizona State. Now looking at second and 25, kept by quarterback Manny Wilkins, running back near the 35-yard line of the Sun Devil. Motion for Kyle Williams, who has a touchdown catch tonight. It's an open space to N'Keal Harry, but that space is closed down very, very.
And around the country soon.
Arizona State has two timeouts. They go for a big chunk of yardage. Incomplete
for almost every possession.
And those programs, Brian, speaking of Alabama and Clemson.
Pressure. Fourth and one run.
Play fake to Kalen Ballage. Arizona State from their own 27. And a long heave to Kyle Williams. A beauty of a throw, and Williams tucks it in for the
time that opening to launch it.
Went to the 19, 54 yards. Running play up the gut for Kalen Ballage. Kept this time by Wilkins, and room to run. He'll slide with the first and goal at the 8. Wilkins, quick throw. N'Keal Harry. Harry is just short of the goal line.
Saving the touchdown. Because he's got a little interference on the outside here, and Harry's about 220. Good job, Morgan, staying on here and getting him down.
Second and goal inside the 1-yard line. Ballage, and Ballage, second effort. 4 of 8 on third downs. Again, Richard, and they stack things up. 4th and 1. Ballage waiting for something to open up, and it may have.
Good eyesight there, Mark. Good job.
Now Wilkins back at quarterback, who just has to throw it to the feet of DeMario Richard.
Right now from Jordan Brooks.
Wilkins for the 36, and down to N'Keal Harry. We've seen action from the Arizona State 36 to the Texas Tech 36. Harry again, and Harry able to fight off Jashawn Johnson. Second down and 5 at the Texas Tech 31. Erase the penalty, and it's room to run. Wow, absorbing a hit is DeMar. The 21. Wilkins is keeping, and that's a lateral, and it is caught, and scooting down the sideline and into the end zone, Frank Darby.
Harry here, right in the grill.
Delay handoff, Ballage with a cutback. And Ballage is chased. Needing 4 yards, and throwing, and caught. Morgan was right there stride for stride.
First, this is just nothing but low post basketball here. Just getting his big body in front of Morgan's big body.
His 10th catch tonight. Big arm, but too tall for after the incompletion. 2nd and 10. And this is the 11th catch of the game. Just put up with feathery touch. It floats down to N'Keal Harry, and he's bumped.
You're going to see it right here. Little jam right there. Morgan goes down. One thing about N'Keal Harry, he's got great.
26 on that play will put N'Keal Harry at 110 receiving yards in the game. Kyle Williams comes back for the catch, and he's wrestled down by
a little bit tired here. Been on the field a lot.
To the sideline to Harry, and he makes sure to pick it up. 32. Kept by Manny Wilkins. Wilkins will slot. Still got his shot in against Wilkins. Now 3rd and 3 at the 10. Juggled and caught. Racing for the end zone. He's in. It's a 7-point game. An average of just under 18 seconds per play in the second half. really picking things up on offense, and now a first down run and refusing to go down. DeMario had two 9-play drives that took less than 3 minutes of game time off the clock. Richard with one right side. Richard has carried it 11 times tonight. Now number 12. N'Keal Harry, 11 catches, 110 yards. Again, Richard, and waiting for a hole to open up. He's dragged. Kyle Williams, who's had a fine night tonight, is in motion. They will run the ball again, kept by quarterback Manny Wilkins. An empty backfield. Manny Wilkins. Who will he go to? And it's N'Keal Harry. Absolutely no surprise on who.
And it's just his ability to use his big body. And the coverage is perfect by Jalen Lane. I mean, it's right in the right spot. Everything about the coverage was the difference.
It's officially to the 27, 17 yards for N'Keal Harry. Jalen Ballage finished in the end zone. What will happen on drive number 4? Big hit. Wow, Ballage. Great train Metting. Throwing slant. Caught. All kinds of room. N'Keal Harry. Touchdown, Arizona State.
Texas Tech. There he is coming out of a bunch formation. You see, nobody picks him up. Two guys run with the inside receiver, and that's why they went to the bunch. And Texas Tech broke second half.
Real commitment to the running game. 5 yards just picked up by Richard. Trying to dip around traffic in the middle. Air 49 and a tie game. Wilkins hoping for a safety valve. He puts it up and it's incomplete. Trying to get in lightning and a bad thunderstorm delayed the start of the game an hour. There's a moderate shower falling now, and there's a pass that's completed on the first play of the drive. Arizona State and counting to Wilkins. Officially 12 yards on the play. High for Ballage. Incomplete. Out of bounds and first downs and incompletions. They're ways to stop the clock. And Wilkins with a rifle throw. It went off the...
You see N'Keal Harry at the top here. Just an underneath coverage that time. That two safeties deep. So
from their own 32. Here comes the rush. It's a set for the Texas
Tech. The rush got him.
Now it will be fourth down, and a West Texas mile is what Arizona State needs. They're going to throw it deep, incomplete.